like that long when we were going to work. It's like,
fuck yeah. Yeah, fuck that shit.
Man, it's like, am I gonna wake up?
Hey, I started the video. Like shit? Is that cool or what?
You started the video?
Yeah, the video's fucking rolling, bud.
Record your video taping?
Yep. So this is what, episode 2 of Game with Degen.
We are inside of a very spacious
we're still playing the same game.
We've tried.
Yep.
We've tried a couple of times. We failed.
Xbox connection.
You know, it was just shutting down our infrastructures. COVID has really hit us hard.
Yeah. Yeah, no shit.
But thankfully, we're back up and running.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Good to go.
This one is underway here on EA Sports.
All right, here we go.
We got fans in the stadium. Look at all those people.
Jesus.
Thousands.
COVID.
Thousands of attendants.
Thousands of COVID cases.
Yeah, not a one wearing a mask.
Yeah. Hey, this game isn't very updated.
Don't worry about it.
All right, here we go, boys.
So we got the Rams versus the Colts.
Oh, yeah, and if anybody's wondering why we picked these teams, it's because we just pick random. Now, all the time.
Yeah. And I gave you like a, 70 yard pass.
Yeah, that's cool, man. I can dig it. Let's see, what is today? Today's Friday. Yeah, today's Friday. Hopefully, everybody has a good weekend. I'm feeling pretty good right now. Feeling pretty good. Ooh, tried the juke.
Yep, it's the start of the weekend, man. You got any weekend plans, Stevie? What you got going on?
Just the birthday party thing.
Birthday party thing?
I think tomorrow or it's Sunday. I really do kind of want to start on it tomorrow, but a couple paintings for my buddy's kids for Christmas.
There you go. Nice.
Oh yeah, if anybody. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Yeah, if anybody hasn't checked it out yet, go check out Vanderheiden Design. His art page is pretty cool, I guess. But, yeah, his kids.
Make yourself a good Christmas present.
Fuck yeah, dude. Corbin is his youngest. But, he wants a fucking raven, dude, with a moon on it. That's right up my alley, bud. I've never done a fucking raven. Yeah. Well, the reason why he wants a raven is because that's what Corbin means, I guess, is raven. And then his other...
oh, no shit.
Yep. And then his other son is going to... I'm going to do like a wolf. I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to do it yet, but like a wolf in a forest type shit. Like, that's that shit that's right up my alley, bud. You know what I mean? I was so stoked when fucking... He's like, yeah, Corbin wants a raven with a moon. I'm like, fucking got you, bud.
Oh, shit, right?
Finally taken down at the 32-yard line.
The Raven, that's awesome.
A nice toss play there to the left. More than enough room to move the chains.
And you know what I love about that play as a broadcaster? Seeing the big guys move.
What do you love about that play, broadcaster?
I hate it as a defensive back.
What?
That exact same thing. Seeing those linemen
excitement. Come out of
the field, getting ready to blot out. Oh, the commentator. Fucking. Yeah.
From the 32 now.
Oh, did you, Well, unfortunately, you didn't get to watch the fucking show or whatever. But I started like, right, ooh, fuck yeah, bud. Cheer, cheer, cheer.
The guy was wide open, too. Wide open. Yeah.
Fucking Snoop Dogg might be commentating. Because he, did you watch the Mike Tyson fight?
No.
I didn't either.
I did not.
Apparently, he was the fucking commentator. And from what? Who
was?
Snoop Dogg.
Oh, okay.
I
believe it.
Yeah, Jake said he watched it, and he was fucking hilarious. But it's like a $15 million contract. I mean, don't get me wrong.
For him to be commentator?
Yeah, dude.
Shit. I believe it. It's all about spectators. Like, people probably just tuned in to fucking listen to him and shit.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. They'll run on first down and
mark. God damn.
And he swallowed up right.
Fucking looking good, boys. Looking good.
Good wall up there.
I probably shouldn't do that. Fucking kids are going to come down here. Damn!
Yeah. And then it's going to just be a fucking NXT.
Hey, I'm getting off. I'm getting off. I got to get off, guys.
What's that?
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10.
Yeah.
Damn.
Ooh. There we go. There we go, boys. There we go.
That wasn't even a chance.
I wonder what some of those fucking things mean. Like those little icons.
Oh, I have no idea.
Like one kind of like Chucky almost.
Looking deep here for
Oh yeah. That's what's up. The fucking Rams, bud. Just fucking Ram.
It's the first quarter.
You know what's gonna happen? Yeah. You know what's gonna happen? I'm sitting here talking all this shit and you're gonna kick my ass.
Shit. Yeah.
This is going to carry well into the end zone for a touchback.
How's the weather?
Oh, fuck, dude.
In
today.
The Wyoming territory.
Pretty decent. So, I fucking went out to the garage earlier today. And I was fucking actually kind of bummed at myself that, ooh, damn it. I shouldn't have changed the camera view. I didn't even see that guy right there. Yeah, dude, it was fucking super nice. It wasn't even windy or anything.
Yeah.
Was it pretty decent? Fucking. In the Corn Palace fucking area.
Oh, yeah. It was.
Nice. Well, that really sucks about your fucking... Dude, have you ever seen that movie, The Mule, with Clint Eastwood?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I thought it sucked ass.
I did it too, but, like, I was sitting here watching it the other day because obviously I got time to watch shit now, I guess. But fucking, all of a sudden I see like the bottom postcards, fucking Corn Palace, dude. I was like, oh yeah! And then that chick's like, he's like, I can't believe that you saved all them postcards. Like, yeah, I still got the first one that you sent me, the Corn Palace. Fucking, that's pretty cool.
Same thing on Dodgeball. You ever watch that movie?
Oh, yeah, that kid's got the shirt on or whatever.
Yeah, that's the only Corn Palace on it.
Yeah.
Come on. That's it, right there. That's what we're fucking...
Fucking gang shit, bud.
What we're known for. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to get it out.
What the fuck, dude?
Yeah, turn over. Turn over.
Well, let me know when you're ready. Well, here, I'll press pause, dude.
What are you waiting for? Oh, I'm good.
Oh. Okay.
Like I said I gotta get a... No, I said I gotta get a turnover.
Oh. Okay, well, anyway, I'm gonna take a chew real quick if that's cool.
Well, I'm gonna grab a beer then.
Yep. This is a good time to start doing sponsors. Shout out to, let's see,
Oh, we got sponsors?
Oh, yeah, dude. On Anchor. Nice. Anchor. Shout out to Anchor. Thank you for letting us be on this platform. Hopefully, we don't get in trouble for having some of the stuff in the background. We don't own any rights to this shit.
Yeah, and, no rights to the Corn Palace either.
Yep. Yeah. That's God's country. Nah, I don't know, but, yeah, and, what else? There was something else I was going to say. Yeah, shout out to Anchor. Check out the Facebook page, Three Wheel Bicycle. We are on Anchor. We are on YouTube. There is a TikTok page. There's only like a couple videos downloaded. To be quite honest with you, I don't know how to fucking work TikTok that much, or there'd be more. But anyway. Yeah. So back to the game.
Back to it.
Back fucking to it, bud. Yeah, we were actually thinking about, you can apparently, Jake brought this up a couple weeks ago, apparently you can actually, like, upload videos to Pornhub, apparently. They don't even have to be pornographic. So he says. I don't know. I don't know if I'm really going to look into all that on my fucking computer. But...
Can you hear me? Hey, Steve, can you hear me?
I can hear you, buddy.
Can you?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. The fucking headset's piece of shit.
Really? Dude, I tell you what, we just get fucked all the time. Did you hear me about the Pornhub thing? Ooh, damn. Fucking got me there.
Porn?
The Pornhub thing? No, the Pornhub thing?
Yeah.
Jake was saying that, you fucking... upload videos to Pornhub, and they don't even have to be fucking porno, but I'm not really gonna look into it on my fucking computer.
Porno related?
Yeah. Dude, that would be
probably
fucking pretty cool.
Of dudes that look at Pornhub.
Ooh! Ooh, he fucking caught it.
I was straight manhandling your quarterback. And then I thought I was going to intercept that son of a bitch. Get out of here. Need to turn over.
All right, here we go, boys.
No. Not happening. And it'll be second and 12.
He's got it. Mother, where's the pass interference?
I took the penalties off.
What
you drinking?
I'm sipping on Busch Light.
Oh, yeah. Is it the orange fucking beer cans?
Yeah, the orange and silver.
Yeah, if you want to call it silver and white.
I don't know. Yeah, I guess there is white in there too, huh? Yeah, but it's got like a deer head. Oh, yeah, fuck. It's got like a deer head on it.
Yep.
God damn it.
Did you just fucking take like all the time and just wait?
Yeah, because I was looking at that can.
Yep, there's orange on it for sure. Silver, maybe platinum.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. White, possibly pearl white. Who knows?
How was your stock of fucking Keystone White down there in fucking the old 605? Fuck.
I haven't had Keystone for a while.
Yeah.
Bush has been cheaper. I tried drinking a bunch, buying a bunch when it was that can hunt, but it doesn't last long, man.
No.
The one station that I normally go to.
God damn it!
They were completely out of Keystone. None.
Yeah, there's.
The thing was empty. It was like, hey, you got any cold Keystones in the back? It's like, nope. And have no idea when they're getting them in either. It's like, really? Like, they're on sale. Like, I don't know. He's like, the truck didn't come in. It was supposed to come in yesterday. It never came in. Don't know. It's like, fuck. Because, like, where they're on sale, you know, like Keystones for $16 a 30 pack. Fuck yeah, dude.
Yeah, well, yeah, we haven't. Fuck, I got. Well, there we go. What the fuck, dude?
I about sacked you, guy. I ran way past it. Way fast. Bullshit.
They were all out at the fucking place I usually go, and I really didn't want to fucking go hunt, go fuck cruising around.
Yeah.
Man. So they get the field goal, but that was a
14-play drive to get free. 14 plays. Sounds like the three is just not that good.
And people say that we're negative sometimes. So, well, here's the deal. Getting the three is good. Obviously, you would think on a 14-play drive you're gonna get 6 out of it, but that type of a drive can pay dividends later on because you might wear the defense.
Oh, I'm gonna have to score a touchdown here for sure.
Nah.
The so,
what the fuck? Holy fuck, dude. It's not even raining out or anything.
What did you do?
Well, I was like trying to like kick it. So, kick? Well, no, I was trying to like kind of kick it so that way it'd be a little short. Starting field position as they come up here first and 10 at the 41 yard line. Oh, earlier I tried that fucking side view. Like being on offense. Whoever fucking plays with that mode is a fucking psychopath, dude. You can't even see, like, you know, when your receivers are going out. You can't even see them to tell if they're fucking open or...
Yeah.
Or getting HJs in the parking lot.
An HJ?
Yeah. Fucking... the fucking flying J. I watched a movie on fucking on Amazon. I don't remember if I told you. It's called Lot Lizards. Or Lot Lizard. It's a fucking documentary. It's fucking pretty crazy. If you haven't seen
some fucking trailers, some I-90 trailer stopovers or what?
Yeah, basically. It's like a documentary.
Nice.
Yeah, and shit last night. Fucking. He's gonna go deep for Funches. Ooh, man.
Play call there. I waited until
I watched this other movie. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh. Have you seen the movie called Mandy?
No.
It's got Nicolas Cage in it.
I don't think so. Is it a newer movie?
It's been out for a couple years. It's fucking pretty out there.
What do they do?
So, like, at the beginning, it's almost like you're tripping on acid, dude. Seriously. And then, like...
Are they, like, fighting with chainsaws and shit?
Maybe. I didn't make it all the way through, and I was kind of pissed I fucking rented it, to be honest with you.
Okay, so
they went and kidnapped. It was like this cult fucking shit or whatever. It was, yeah, dude. They fucking killed Nicolas Cage's wife, like burned her right in front of him.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's fucking. It was pretty out there, man. And I know you're a horror movie guy. You know what I mean?
Well, that's why I asked you. Because I just rented a movie the other day called On the Hinge. That movie was pretty badass.
Yeah.
If you're looking for a movie to watch, On the Hinge is pretty good.
And Hinge.
Unhinged. Yep.
I don't have my notepad. I gotta write that down.
It's like, all right, coach, this guy is like a fucking psycho. And this girl sort of road rages him. So then he just fucking terrorizes her and like fucking tries to kill her and shit. It's pretty badass movie. Alright. So now, third quarter.
Yep.
Now I gotta score.
The Rams are up. If you're listening. or if you're just gonna listen to the audio version, people that can't see. It's 1st and 10. The Colts have the ball now. Third quarter.
10-0
Rams.
The
Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. These guys had a punt last time. It has not been a very fruitful game offensively thus far. They haven't even made it to
the nice one. Nice one. Who's that? 85. 85.
Mark. Yeah, mark him.
Nice. Yeah, we got to start shouting these out, I guess.
I don't even know. I have no idea who the players are or anything.
I don't either. Hey, do you want to play one more game after this or what?
Yeah, I don't know.
Do you want to do a Packers and Vikings one?
Heck yeah, dude. What's she got going on in the morning?
In the morning?
Yeah, what? Well, tomorrow or whatever.
Nothing really.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, me neither.
Fucking bumming. I thought you were going pheasant hunting.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. When you go off.
I guess that doesn't start till like noon, though.
No, it starts at 10.
Oh, is it 10 now?
Yeah. Yeah.
Or has it always been 10?
No. It used to be like the first weekend is noon and then 10. But, now it's just always 10. It takes you a little bit to get to where I wanted to hunt at and get up and get some breakfast and shit. You gotta get up to buy it.
At the 44-yard line.
Son of a...
Oh, yeah.
Hey, I think, after this, I think I might just go live on Anchor. You cool with that, or what?
I guess I don't give a shit.
I mean, they won't be able to see what the fuck we're doing.
Yeah. Heck yeah.
I've never went live on fucking Anchor. Shit, I know that one time when fucking... Oh, man. Was going live on fucking Spreaker. Fuck, dude, this one night, no bullshit, when fucking Craker used to hang out. Fucking, we talked to this guy that was from fucking New York, dude. Talked to him about jazz and fucking... There was this one lady that would fucking tune in every time we fucking go live. She was in Oregon. And, like, conversate with us. Yeah, dude, it was cool as fuck. Yeah, hopefully we can get somebody on. That'd be badass.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run.
So the score is still 10-0. Colts are fucking... Is that the red zone?
Yeah. I believe so.
Leads to a third down.
Well, isn't the red... The red zone's the 20-yard line.
Snatch a touchdown here. Gotta find my secret play. What is it?
What do you think, what do you think the winter time's gonna be like?
Play number seven of this drive.
Winter time? Whoa, I don't know. So far, it's been pretty nice out. Damn it.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
Yeah.
Aaron Donald picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
And,
that's the second sack of the game, the best defensive ends.
According to the stupid weather service, like the next 10 days, are supposed to be pretty fucking nice as well. Like 40. Today was damn near 50. Get there.
Yeah,
it was. I scored some points. It was nice out today for in December. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We got some snow. We got some snow like 4 or 5 inches, and then it melted right away. And then it's been pretty nice out.
I fucking miss South Dakota.
You fucking should, goddammit.
I fucking talk to old red ass every now and again. Who? Brian Mintel.
Where's he at now?
He's still in California.
Yeah.
He's eventually gonna fucking move back to.
Heck yeah, dude. I'd like to hang out with Ryan.
Yeah, that was pretty cool when he fucking stopped. Ooh.
Yeah, he chucked that guy. Jamal Shield on the stop. Right there, he ran right by him. What a shame. You might work it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Delayed game, golf to go. And not a whole lot doing there as he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line.
Oh, yeah. Following the 3-yard pickup on first down. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
And they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this
Lucas Oil Stadium.
On third down, a nickel formation here defensively. Goff now, what's the throw?
I could have sacked you right there and intercepted it and nothing happened. that was pretty shit. Pretty shitty stuff here.
Hey, what do you got going on fucking Thursday, man?
Thursday. Normally on Thursday, I get off of work and then I go to Alec and get some kids. And do the whole supper bullshit. Why, what do you got going? This is taking it to
18. Well, I was just thinking I could probably fucking get it rigged up. Or we could do a three-wheel bicycle episode. You know what I mean? And you would be like the guest. You know what I mean? But
yeah.
I could do it where it'd be like we'd be like gaming. Or fuck, I don't know, man.
Yeah, I don't know how that shit works either, man. We can try this. Hopefully it's a touchdown.
The Indy offense at the line and set to go. And after the field goal last time, we'll see what they can get here. They still got points out of the last drive, Charles.
Naya!
Damn! Oh, I was looking. Getting him once again. I was looking so close.
Brandon, I think you understand the type of damage this offensive line has happened. It is a long
I was watching the dude. Long for you to spend it with him. His little running route. And I was just fucking throwing it. It looked like it was gonna almost be the who the fuck knows, but son of a bitch. On play action, come on.
Ooh, man.
Jesus.
Third and 32.
coaches, when they talk about things they want to
at the fucking 1 yard line.
Fuck off.
Yep. Fourth.
Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. Play action now.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, throw it.
Again, the pass rush has been relentless this time.
How come that wasn't a safety?
So that a double. Sure. Not only do you have to give away the football, but the 2 points, that means this is...
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Damn. I was pressing the Y button.
It's really hard to see these fucking plays. The fucking tripod thing right in front of the TV.
Let's take it at the 18.
Let's go for it, bring it up. Here we go, boys.
You can do it.
Set to begin the next drive, the Rams offense at the line. They got the lead last time on the punt, though. What's the key to this drive?
I think it's leverage. Big guys up front. You know the motivational speech on the sideline that is, guys, give us an opportunity.
I think this is your game.
Create space for our runners, and let's go ahead and get these guys. Low man wins. Let's go do it on this drive.
We'll watch that leverage on this drive.
Get a turnover here. Turnover.
Well, yeah, I gotta pick a play.
Yep.
Well, I can't really see the one side of the TV. Really.
Now it's gone.
Fuck.
There we go.
Maybe the turning point they need. Picked up by Rocky.
Oh, there we go. Jesus.
Fuck. All right.
Well, don't change that channel just yet. This one may have gotten a bit more interesting.
Put down the remote, put down the clicker. This one looked like it was over.
There we
like
go.
To seal the deal. But in doing so, by pitching it around a little bit, it cost
him. Damn it.
Have a great finish.
Now Adam's going to score for the point after. Down to two.
I always want to like jump, but I know that it's gonna be a fucking flag.
Oh, hit the guy.
Mm-hmm. God damn! Do you walk all the way to your fridge to grab a beer?
Well, where the fuck else am I going to watch? Fucking grocery store.
Fielded about a yard deep.
He's
up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Yeah, I do. I needed a group.
Oh, one of these fucking days, dude.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. A little less.
We should fucking... Well, I guess you'll have to... Do you have fucking Red Dead still downloaded?
I'll have to. I will have to download it again. I uninstalled it.
They got some new shit on there. Run the
clock down. I haven't played that one forever.
Yeah.
But I could install it again. But I bought that fucking Cyberpunk game. And it's been delayed. That motherfucker's been delayed twice now. And it's supposed to be here next week. I'm going to try playing that, bitch. But I've never played the first one. My co-workers talked me into buying them.
Oh, that's that one you're talking about.
Yeah. I'm going to give that one a shot, but...
I wonder if that's that one Jake was fucking talking about.
I think they need him, and this is his time to shine.
Well, no.
I have no idea.
From the 39.
Bullshit. Oh, it looked like he was in.
Heard that? As we come up on a
big third down. But I guess they have to have both their feet, huh?
Critical
play in this football game because if they pick up the first there, that clock keeps rolling.
Has to be a little frustrating for them because they.
I figured I'd give you a little bit of a chance.
Really increases their chances of closing this one out. Now they're likely gonna have to give the football up and sweat it out on the sideline.
Fuck. We'll make it interesting.
Here's Johnny Hecker now, as he'll punt it away for the second time.
Do you think I was gonna fake it?
No, I wanted to try to block it. I've never blocked a punt before.
I've done it once, but it was on the fucking new one.
Yeah, right.
For real. I did it one time. And it was from fucking just hauling ass in there and fucking diving. I even called my mom about it.
And then what'd she do? Give you a shower head?
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. That's what happened.
Congratulations.
Oh, I'm going to make some, it's going to be a three-wheel bicycle thing, obviously, but at some point we're going to have some t-shirts that say, call your mom.
Yeah.
Or hashtag call your mom. Here we go, here we go. I don't know.
Heck yeah.
There is another one. There's another one we were going to do, too. Dude, I made some shoot whiskey, not meth, fucking coffee cups.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think I saw those when I still had Facebook.
Oh, really?
They were on the coffee cup?
Yeah.
2 minutes remain, and that's our score differential as well. 2 points.
I need to go fucking drop that one off. I don't know. Every now and again, you gotta try to slang some merch. You know what I mean?
Oh shit, right?
The Colts in possession of the football as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Get that motherfucker. Oh, man.
Complete. He's at the 30. Pass. Oh, go.
Devin Funches. Must have put them codes in. The
highlight shows tonight. Yeah, it was fucking wide open. That was awesome.
There's nothing like being aggressive, preaching that to your team, and then following through all the way through. Go ahead and throw one more up there. Why not?
Been a great game, and we are not done yet.
Ooh, yes, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Son of a bitch. Every time.
It's getting terrible. Good, bud.
Bitch.
Man, I got pissed so fucking bad.
Bad, man. All time out.
Yeah. No, if I would have some of them three-wheel bicycle fucking gaming diapers.
Yeah. You would have no problem.
Yep. They're in production.
set to begin the next drive. The Rams
offense. Yeah, we're gonna make a video about it.
See if they can get something going on this one. As they head to the field now,
with the game this close. Intercepted.
All right, here we go. Here we go, boys.
From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10.
There we go. Here it comes.
They'll get this complete to
yeah.
Gain of 21 yards.
Yep.
Get out of bounds. Stop the clock. Just playing smart football. Understanding the situation. Making the plays.
First and 10.
Making sure that clock stops at every opportunity. Back to throw. That's complete to his
nice one.
And he goes out of bounds. It looks like right at the 50. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. One thing I think it's safe to say defensively, the tackling's been really good.
And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after catch. You're tackling the holders on the spot. That means you have to run extra plays.
Ooh.
And they work this down to the 4-yard line. Tackled there. It's a gain of 11 and a first down L.A.
That's exactly what they
first down,
for.
L.A.
Right there in field goal range.
Attention,
I like them first downs.
On the heels of the run by Todd Gurley, another first and 10.
That's what's up. That's what's up, boy.
Woo! Damn.
Dance the night away.
I don't know who was supposed to cover that.
It's a never-say-never situation. But to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
A score that puts them in front here late, but that, you got to rally your kick team, don't you? Say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager, get out of their all
right.
Damn, there should have been a flag.
No. No
fucking flag. The refs didn't call it because they just want to get the fuck out of here. They're like... You know, I think the worst team ever is the Colts.
This is taken about 7 yards deep. And a lined up about 4 yards shy of
where you got time.
To be taken a knee.
I got time.
Start at the 21-yard line.
Here we go, fucking INT, bud.
No.
Oh, shit. I fucking clicked on the wrong dude. Did you see my guy? No, I for real.
In a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They think they can go ahead and get it done.
They practiced it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. Took just one play to move all the way to the 44 as they try again on first down. He'll look to throw.
Damn it.
Get a throw off. He's
not today, bud.
There's the fucking game.
The Colts going to use Zach the first Zilla. Team timeouts. As the clock's going to stop with 47 seconds to go in the fourth.
Fuck, hurry up. I got to piss, man.
Oh. Oh.
They're in some hey. Water now after that sack. It's second and 21. He's back to throw.
Yeah.
Come on, this fucking guy.
He's taken down.
Jesus, I can't fucking do anything.
And the clock will roll.
We've been going for almost an hour.
As it'll come with 36 seconds to go in half number two. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second.
Yeah, get that bag of tricks, bud.
Very long.
They'll look to throw.
Not today.
He's taken down. What a huge
4th and 42.
Brandon, that's just 101 if you're out of the
got it.
You've got to get rid of the football in this situation. You cannot take a sack in a two-minute drill.
No way!
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, you didn't get it.
Oh. What a heartbreak. I thought I got it.
Ooh.
Terrible. That's pretty funny.
A good run got saved on first. Here's second and three.
What are you doing?
Dude, I had to piss like a motherfucker. Oh,
there's 2 seconds left.
Alright, I'm gonna shut this off.
They had to work for that. Oh, I guess he didn't kick.
No, that was a fucking damn good game. Well, for the people that are watching, thank you for watching the video. For the people that are listening, we're going to do a live one here in a bit.